Breaking news, a pedestrian has died after being hit on the interstate overnight. News Channel 5's Dan Kennedy has been following the investigation all morning long. And Dan, have they identified this victim yet or why he was on the interstate?
Yeah, two big questions this morning, Nick. They are still working to identify the person who was hit and killed behind me on Interstate 40 eastbound just south of downtown Nashville. Of course, the big question, why was this man in the lanes of a very busy interstate at 2:30 in the morning? Investigators are looking into that, and they're also looking into the possibility, they say, that this man was involved in an earlier crash on Interstate 40. Perhaps that would explain why he was outside of a vehicle at the time. It was about 2:30 when Metro Nashville police came here to the scene, responded to a call of a pedestrian struck and killed. The man was already dead by the time they arrived on scene, hit by a car shortly before 2:30. For 2 hours this morning, all lanes of Interstate 40 at exit 210 were closed, blocked off for this investigation. They were worried that it was going to be closed for several hours up until almost 6 o'clock this morning, but they were able to open all the lanes around 4:30. So that's the good news. If you travel here, if you use this as your part of your morning commute, you will not be affected by it at this point of the morning. The scene has since cleared. The car has been towed away. But Nick, their investigation now takes them back to the precinct where they are answering that big question of what exactly was this man doing in the road. Reporting live just south of downtown, Dan Kennedy, News Channel 5.